Hi, Katie. Time's almost up. It's coming to an end. So here we are celebrating you today. We got the kids together to make a video for you to show how much they're going to miss you and how much they love everything you've done for them. I hope you enjoy your party.
Come on in. This is the home of Mr. Daddy.
Okay.
So it's the third financial.
Hi, my name is Michael Bickerton.
Hi, my name is Benton.
Hi, my name is Falcone.
Hi, I'm Liza.
Hi, I'm Matthew.
Hi, my name is Raymond.
Hi, I'm Joel.
Hi, I'm Ethan.
Hi, my name is Grace.
Hi, my name is Riley.
My name is Connor.
Hi, my name is Kennedy.
Hi, my name is Christopher.
Hi, my name is Cammy.
I've been in Miss Frazzetto class for 2 years so far.
I've known Miss Frazzetto since kindergarten.
I've known Miss Frazzetto for 2 years.
Congratulations on your retirement. We're going to miss you.
She's going to be retiring.
Retirement is when you don't come to school, when you're not teaching anymore.
She's doing really well. I don't want her to retire.
A lot of kids were upset. Especially David.
From curly head to another, I miss you. You bet I
work. That was so sweet. Come on, girl.
Hey, Mom. I bet you're surprised to see me here and that you're probably hiding behind your hair right now. When she gets embarrassed, she tries to hide behind it. It's not long enough, but she tries anyway.
She has red hair. And curly red hair.
I'd say she has red hair.
She has red curly hair.
Definitely her hair.
Like from at the top of her head to like down, like to her ears. Like that. Her clothes look nice. I think she's nice. Like she looks nice. Like really nice clothes. Like, I wear the color, like, a really bright colored clothes.
I'd say she's 6'8".
And she likes cheetah marks. Like, you know, cheetah print.
She's a sweetie that has a really good fashion sense.
She loves, like, cheetah prints and, like, a lot of stitches and scarves.
You were a great teacher to me in my life. And I couldn't be the man I am today and be as successful as I am without you, and I hope you know that.
Like when I need help, she helps people, and she does it like in funny ways, and she makes a learning fun for us, and we laugh a lot.
I remember when
we were playing this game and she started hysterical laughing, her face got really red.
That she's really funny.
She cracks a lot of people up.
She has a good sense of humor.
I have one thing to say. You better work.
But anyway, I just wanted to wish you a giant congratulations on your retirement. It's one of the few times in my life where I can turn the tables and say how proud I am of you and your accomplishments and all that you've done as a teacher. I know those kids are going to miss you. I know your friends and coworkers are really going to miss you.
She always says, try your best. She's like, she's really fun and fun to work with.
That she's funny and very kind, that she was nice, and that she always usually helped me and everyone else.
Miss Frazzetto is a great teacher, and I'm going to miss her.
She's a great teacher.
That she's very smart and intelligent and nice.
A nice person.
I don't know anybody that cares as much as you do about your job. About your family.
She has a son named Bobby. She talks about Bobby a lot.
Bobby!
Bobby!
Bobby, Bobby, Bobby!
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 About taking care of me, I mean, you've helped me when I was young with my homework, and those book reports were impeccable with zero spelling errors. I don't know how that ever happened.
I like when you helped me, and I like when you were a teacher, because I really like how you help me when I don't understand it. I don't understand the sentence. Well, I don't understand.
Thank you for being my teacher and helping with me out when I make mistakes and I need help. And you just are the best teacher.
Miss
Cruzetto
helped me
by
because she must have been a really good teacher for them, and they didn't want to go.
It's an honor to say that my mother was such a hardworking teacher. I was blessed to have you as a teacher, and my mother.
Thank you for being a great teacher and teaching me a lot.
Thank you for teaching me my avocados. Thank you, Mr. Rosetto.
I wish you the very best.
Thank you for teaching me everything, and I wish you wouldn't.
I hope you have a great time in retirement. Good luck.
You were one of the best teachers.
Good luck.
Thanks for the dance parties and good luck.
I wish you the best.
I had a tour to leave this year.
Thanks for everything.
Make a lot of friends as well.
I'll miss you. You're still in my life.
Thank you for teaching me a full.
Hi, Katie. Congratulations on your retirement. You've had an amazing teaching career, basically 31 years. Many years almost as we've been married. You've been an amazing wife, an amazing mother, and an amazing dedicated teacher. And you've been very fortunate. You've had a great career. You've had wonderful colleagues that you worked with throughout your whole career. And I'm just very, very happy and proud of you, and really happy that you can enjoy your retirement in good health. Love you very much.
I wish you a good time and good holidays with your son and your husband. Bye.
Hi, Mrs. Rosetto. I want you to know that even though you're not a teacher at Applegate, you're still a teacher in my heart.
You're a great teacher and I'll always remember you in my heart.
Mrs. Rosetto, you're the best teacher in the whole world. I'll always remember you and everything that you've done for me.
Mrs. Frazzetto, I hope you have a great summer and everything. I hope you have a great retirement.
Hi, Mrs. Frazzetto. Hope you have a wonderful time.
Mrs. Frazzetto, I hope you have a great retirement. I hope you go to the beach a lot.
I hope you still care for us and remember us forever.
I hope you have a good summer and you join the sun and the world. And I'm really going to miss you after you retire.
I really miss this beautiful and caring teacher in your
life. I hope you have a good time at your retirement.
I hope you have a good retirement and thank you for talking.
I hope you have a great summer and enjoy yourself, Mr. Zeto. Thanks for all you did.
I hope you have a good summer and have fun with your friends.
I like you as a teacher because you helped me. I hope you enjoy your retirement. You're the best teacher ever.
I really miss you when you leave. I might hope you have a good time.
I'm in Jake and I hope you have a great time and you make this the best time and we'll miss you. I really hope you have a great time.
Trails to you till we meet.
so proud of you. I'm so thrilled for this, and I love you, and I can't wait to see you, and hope you're not too embarrassed now, but go enjoy yourself, have fun, and see you soon.
I'm
going to
miss you so much. I hope you're either at a restaurant enjoying the beach, and take care of Bill.
You have a nice time. You with the new BMW.
The new what?
BMW.